And now, ladies and gentlemen, to honor the United States of America, please rise and remove your hats for the singing of our national anthem this evening by the Voices of Christmas.